this, but he looks like he's happy. So why is he happy? Because God is doing what? Because
God is being
very good. Exactly. So God has the power to
provide.
That's right. God has the power to provide. Now this is what we're gonna do. Because I'm told we have just a few minutes. Brought the bread and also brought some meat. Now what we're gonna do is this. I'm gonna pass and just give you a little taste. I'm a little snack.
Sometimes we get hurt in our bodies with colds, fevers, and even broken bones. Other times we get hurt in our hearts with sadness or unhappiness. During both of those times, I'm glad to know that God has the power to heal.